Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Cairo. Again, I'm not sure what I'm doing. I'm not sure what is happening. I'm not sure why this didn't work. I'm gonna run around again. Just kind of see if I can make it work. I very much doubt I'll be able to, but let's see if I can make it do the do in Honeydew. Okay, there's three of them running, and there's four. I don't... Like, I'm not sure what this is supposed to accomplish, other than creating a pretty beam of light. And it doesn't seem to last. So, I guess I did what I needed to do, and now I can leave? I don't know. I don't know, man. Is this where I came in? No, this is not where I came in. This is definitely not where I came in. Ooh, there's moving blocks going through the air. Ooh, and there's moving blocks down there, too. It's weird. Like, this is so weird. It gives me a sense of, like, when blocks are moving through this, like, through the air. I'm talking about, like, this level specifically. It gives me, like, the sense that watching those, like, futuristic sci-fi movies with, like, flying cars do. Like, when you look into the sky and there's just a multitude of flying cars going every which way that you can imagine. And you look into the air and it gives you that kind of feeling. Like, I can't explain it, but, like, it's just a certain feeling that I personally get. I don't know if anyone else gets it. When you see that type of futuristic stuff, it's kind of neat, but kind of weird because this place is literally just Minecraft. Whoa! Literally just basically Minecraft blocks. What is this? Is it oil? I don't know. I have no idea what this is, but it was very excited to greet me, so I guess it must have been important. I still don't know what's going on. I have no idea what I'm supposed to glean. Is there something over here? Nothing? No? No? Something? Oh, shit. Ooh, that was weird. Just compelled me to move backwards for some reason. Alright. This is very... I know I keep saying it, but it's very strange. I'm not sure what I'm doing or what I'm supposed to do. Oh, jeez. And I'm a dum-dum, and I forgot to do my timer again, so I will set it down to... Why not? There we go. Hopefully that's right. Alright, so... Okay, alright. I made it all the way through this one. So... Ooh, hello. Okay, that's new. That's new. That wasn't there before. Alright, so I must have done something right, or else that wouldn't have appeared, right? Right. That's what I'm going to assume. For the sake of my sanity, I need to believe that I've done something. Still very unsure of what to do here. No idea what to do. This is very weird. And it's so silent. Maybe if I jump off the edge, it'll give me some sort of insight. Nope. Nope, I just die. Right. And I get respawned here. Cool. So that's strange, right? I mean, there has to be something. Like, there has to be something I need to do. But I don't know what it is. I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Alright, okay, that was the thing that showed up in my upper right hand corner, or upper left. Okay, so I have that piece. I guess I need to get the other three pieces. Alright, cool. Some sort of discernible order. Lovely. Let's try to do that, because I know there's a place in here where I just kind of fluffed, and I was like, I have no fucking idea how to do that, let's skip it. But apparently, I really need to just do it somehow. I have no idea how to do it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea. Like, I might have to create that symbol with those symbols I saw on the floor in that room, which is coming up, which might seem confusing to people if you don't remember. Jesus. But I wouldn't even know how to start creating it. Like, I don't even. Alright, so yeah, here's this room. I guess I could go down here and get pummeled by weird nothingness. This is very strange. I don't know if I'm comfortable with this. It's very weird. Okay, so these don't seem to hurt me, which is nice. But okay, they just seem to be like. They seem to move when I jump. I don't know if that's significant. But definitely a thing to note. Let's see if they. Do they do the same thing now? No, they don't. They only do it when I'm in there. Very strange. I don't know if I like it, Batman. Okay, so maybe I'm supposed to build it this way, since this is what, like, that is. Like, this is the direction that's facing, so, and this is the direction where the other one, like, the middle of that other one faces, kind of like a Pisces. So I would have to do. Oh, wait, here it is. No, yeah, here's the right one. That one is too far apart. Okay, so I need to find the ones that make up the symbol. It's gonna be fun. Alright, that's right. Definitely got one of those in there. And one of these, right? Yeah. Okay, and one of these. And finally, don't step on that or else that'll fuck up the whole thing. And finally, not that one. It's this one. Yeah! Yes! Oh, that feels so good. That feels so good! Oh my god. Oh. That feels fantastic. Like, this game gives you no clues as to what you're supposed to do, so you have to figure it out all by yourself, which just makes it so much more satisfying when you do. Oh, man. Hopefully there aren't. That sounds weird. I wonder if you guys can hear that. It kind of sounds like weird tiny bug legs, and I don't like it. So I'm gonna leave this room. Hopefully not too many of you were just kind of face palming in the comments section while I like fumbled about with that seemingly easy puzzle. Because like I figured it was this after I left the room, but I wasn't sure how I was gonna construct it because I'd have to find all the pieces in the right direction, which I wasn't actively looking for the first time I went through, so that may have been why I kind of glazed over it and wasn't able to figure it out right away. Also, this room, I have no idea what to do in this room. This room is very weird, but I know now that I have to solve this so that I can get another piece of the puzzle, so I guess I'll try figuring that out now. But we know that this one is just straight up broken, so maybe they all have to face up into that hole. I don't know. Let's see. Or not. I don't know. I don't know. Like, I'm not sure. Like, all these puzzles, I have no idea. No? Oh, wait. No. Wait. Oh, fuck, I overshot. Damn. Okay. Let's see. Let's see if it works. If it doesn't work, then a couple minutes lost, I guess. Let's see. None of these are overly complicated. It's just finding out how to actually complete them, which is the part. Okay, this one's gonna have to wait for a while. It's just, yeah, like I said, it's just figuring out what to do, like what the point of the puzzle is, which is the difficult part. Let's. Hopefully this works. I don't know if it will. But we'll see. We will find out once this last one gets to that middle bit there. God, I hope this works. Will it work? Does it work? No, that was not it. Alright, shit. Well, there's a path up here, so, like, there's obvious... There obviously has to have something to do with this. But I just don't know what it is. Is there some sort of, like, thingy inside here to tell me what to do? It just seems to be a bunch of, like, cracked stone inlaid in there. Very strange. And like I said, there's no indication of what exactly you're supposed to do. So you just have to figure it out. I just don't know. Like, it's that simple. I have no idea what to do. Maybe I have to shine them on the back walls here? I don't know. Like, I'm literally taking shots in the dark here. Like, I can hope and I can dream all I want, but if it doesn't, like, amount to anything unless it's true. That doesn't seem right. Oh, shit. I overcast it a little bit. I don't know. I just don't know. Like, I wish I knew. It'd make this a lot more interesting for you guys. But it just... There's no... Like, there may have not been rhyme or reason for the last ones, but this one especially so. Like, I do not know what this room expects of me. Like, all I can do is, like, pay attention to the arrows, but all the arrows point over there, and I've tried putting it over there, but it doesn't seem to want to work. And it dings whenever I put it, like, over this, over the actual button, so maybe there's some, like... There's some merit to this, to what I'm doing right now, but I think this is the last puzzle that I have to do. No, I have two other puzzles because I need four pieces. So, I don't know, man. I just don't know. And this one just doesn't stop, so. We'll find out where it goes. Da-da-da-da-da-da. But I just don't understand, man. I don't understand what this puzzle needs. It's obviously not that. So, whatever this puzzle is, it requires me to keep this one moving because it's literally just doesn't stop because it's broken. God, that is confusing. That is just malicious. I don't understand, man. I wish I did. I wish I knew. I wish I knew what to do. Other than to leave this room and reset it, because this doesn't make any sense to me. Oh, man. Oh, well, time's almost up anyway, so I guess I'll figure it out, and I'll let you guys know what is happening, and, like, once I figure it out, I'll probably record it again so that you guys can see. But until then, thank you very much for watching. It's always a pleasure, and I will see you next time. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yeah, buddy! Easy peasy. It's true. Cool. Alright. So that was the final one. That was the one that I needed.
Yo, what's up?
Oh, there you are. Everybody.
Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Have they? Have they been looking for me? Why is that? Am I important? Tell me about how important I am. Well, no time for concrete feet either. Jeez, man.